there are those with their eyes open. But there are only a few that can truly see.
We'll be right back.
This was Climax 2012.